What are you thinking?
Thinking it's not a very honorable path you're laying out for us. Not just lying to my cousin. We'd be lying to everyone.
But you have to remember what's at stake. We're talking about tens of thousands of lives and the future of Scotland itself. Surely that's worth the price.
Even if that price is our souls.
That won't happen. We won't let that happen. We have to trust in this.